One of the weaker attributes of the Red Ryder is its cocking requirements. You've got to pull a pretty heavy spring when you cock this thing, and that's a bit of a challenge for some. So let's just see how much pressure is required to bring that. Ah, there it is. And what does our handy dandy scale say? 15 pounds. So that's a bit of a challenge, but that's what it is.